as you try to break the habit, I change my mind. Now I get it. I change.
To little surprise, Nissan unveiled a King Cab variant of its Titan and Titan XD pickup trucks at the Chicago Auto Show. Bookended by the two-door single cab and four-door crew cab styles, the new King Cab sports two traditional doors for the driver and front seat passenger and two rear-hinged doors for back seat access. That is, if there is a seat back there. In a bid to attract more commercial users, the Titan and Titan XD King Cab will offer a rear seat delete option that also chucks out the rear heater duct and handgrips in exchange for a flat load floor and additional tie-down hooks. Think of it as a single cab truck with extra in-cab storage space. Both the half-ton Titan and the heavier-duty Titan XD King Cab will be offered in three trims: the Base S, the mid-level SV, and the off-road-oriented Pro 4X. Only one bed length is available. The 6.5-foot box is also used on the Titan XD Crew Cab. Single cab Titan and Titan XD models come with an 8.0-foot bed, while Crew Cab Titans come with a 5.6-foot unit. As on other Titan and Titan XD trucks, both King Cab models come standard with a 390-horsepower 5.6-liter V8 engine and a 7-speed automatic transmission. Similarly, the Titan XD King Cab, like the XD single and crew cabs, can be equipped with a 310-horsepower Cummins turbocharged 5.0-liter V8 diesel mated to a 6-speed automatic. S and SV King Cabs come standard with rear-wheel drive, with four-wheel drive optional, while the Pro 4X trim only comes in a four-wheel drive version.